Hello there guys, my name is Curtis Shardonks the Born, but built for Theme Park News, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update. Today, we're going to be looking at Alabama Splash Adventure, because they've started teasing a brand new addition to the park for 2021. I'm going to be looking at the teaser video, share my predictions, and also share my thoughts on this teaser. And trust me, there's a lot of Raptor going around. Now before we get started guys, make sure you like the video if you've loved it, make sure you comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this. I can't wait to reply to all of your comments. I've got this morning in the background, so very nice festive treat. Make sure you subscribe to the channel as well guys, click the notification bell so you never miss another thrilling YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers, and the closest of the two milestones, 500,000 views. So by the time you're watching this, we may have hit it by now, but as of recording this, you know, we haven't hit it just yet. But we're close. Apparently, according to someone on the previous video, we're close. And for now, guys, let's get straight into this, because I can't wait to film that huge milestone video for 500,000 views and 2K subs. But for now, we're going to focus on Alabama Splash Adventure, because they've been teasing for the 2021 season. They've started their teaser marketing campaign, and let's just say this is going to be very exciting news. So let's have a look at the teaser video. I'm going to put that on your screen. Big shout out to the Instagram account of Alabama Splash Adventure themselves for this video. And it's about 40 seconds long, and let's analyze it as we watch it. So looking then at this particular video, you can already see a humongous Christmas present. Now, this is going over what looks to be a section of, well, you can see down there, like a curve of old track maybe. It's near the theatre space as well. So it's opposite the theatre space, and you know, I think this is definitely looking to be a very good addition, whatever it is, and I think that the site for it is definitely a massive, massive site. So there we go, that was the teaser video, and on your screen right now is the actual Google Maps version of the site where this is sitting. Now you can see it's a massive plot of land, it's an empty plot of land, and you know, Alabama Splash Adventure, you know, it's that kind of park, isn't it? They incorporate water park rides and theme park rides in the same park. And, you know, this is a very big site. I'm looking at it in more detail here. It's obviously, you know, behind one of the slide complexes at the park. You know, and it's got the theatre space opposite. It's got loads of theme park rides opposite as well. So this can be part... So this is definitely looking to be part of the theme park. This won't be a water park ride, because it's more towards the theme park rides. Because if you sort of, if you go down the path of where this is located, you can see loads of flat rides and attractions down the way. So if you come up the opposite way, if you go past those flat rides and go up the path past the theatre space, then you're going to have this massive new addition right next to the theatre space. So this is definitely a very interesting addition. It should be interesting to see what they're going to add. Now, of course, you didn't see it, but at the end of the teaser video, it said unwrap Christmas morning. So it looks like they've particularly confirmed a Christmas Day announcement date for this roller coaster. So it looks like 25th of December could be the announcement date for the roller coaster. Or it could be just a teaser marketing slogan. We don't know for sure, but it looks to me as if we're looking at a Christmas Day announcement date, which should be a nice Christmas present for all of you guys around the world that love attractions and maybe even roller coasters, if this could be a coaster. And, you know, what we're looking at here is potentially a Christmas Day announcement date, which should be a great present for all of you. And it should be interesting with the size of the site, what kind of attraction they're looking at. So let's now go into my thoughts and my prediction. So there we go. That is looking at the actual site and also the video from Alabama Splash Adventure themselves. Now, this is going to be a very interesting prediction, because let's face it, this could literally be anything. This could be anything, but I think one of the big sort of, the big speculation that people are talking about is an RMC Raptor. Now that's of course Wonder Woman Golden Lasso Coaster at Six Flags Fest of Texas, Rail Blazer at California's Great America, not focusing on Jersey Devil at Great Adventure Six Flags, but, you know, we're looking at perhaps the prototype, Stunt Pilot coming to next year at Silverwood, might not be the only Raptor at one of the traditionally smaller American parks. Maybe Alabama Splash Adventure will follow in the same direction as Silverwood and go for the RMC Raptor prototype. So it should be an interesting scenario. I personally think they are going to go for the Raptor. There was a few comments from people around social media saying maybe a Hyper GTX from Chance Rides. Obviously, that's like, you know, Lightning Run at Kentucky Kingdom. That was one of the newer rides when the park reopened after the Six Flags disembarkment. But, you know, I think that would be a great ride as well. But I think I'm going more along the Raptor route here. I mean, there's a couple of additions they could have gone for. But I think in this case, I would rather have gone with the Raptor. I think this would be an incredible addition to the park. A good compact thrill coaster. Perfect for Alabama Splash Adventure. And it would be a brand new signature ride for the thrill seekers at that particular theme park. So it should be interesting to see what direction they're going in. And it should be interesting to see what they're going to announce. I mean, they could announce like a flat rides package, maybe. Going off the coaster route, maybe they could go with like a couple of thrill rides or a few thrill rides, like a package to fill that entire site and create like a new themed area based on these thrill rides. I don't think they're going to go with the water slide route. I think, like I said, this is more of a theme park ride with the flat rides along the way on the path, sort of further down. So I think we're looking here at a brand new roller coaster or a set of thrill rides or flat rides, should we say. So it's going to be interesting to see what direction they go in. And, you know, I think if I was Alabama Splash Adventure, I would personally go with the Raptor coaster, because I think that the prototype, even though it is the prototype and it is a clone, I would rather go down that route because I think it's a very specific coaster for the park. If they went with a custom layout, then that's a different story altogether, because that would be amazing. Might not be as tall, fast, or long as Jersey Devil's layout or the layout that's expected to come for 2022 to Six Flags Magic Mountain, but I would like to see maybe a taller, faster, longer version of the prototype. So something custom, like a prototype 2. Like a second prototype. So it's like taller, faster, longer than the original prototype. But not as tall as the extended layouts, like the Jersey Devils and the Magic Mountain Raptor for 2022. So it's going to be interesting to see what direction they're going in. And I personally can't wait. I mean, if this is going to be announced on Christmas Day, what a video to put out on Christmas Day with the announcement of a brand new coaster. But it should be interesting. And I think from now up until Christmas Day, we're going to see a lot of teasing for this ride. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. And for now, my name is Coast Shell. Keep living the coast life. Stay tuned, because we could release a video to celebrate 500,000 views, which would be unbelievable. And thank you very much, guys. My name is Coast Shell. Have a thrill-tastic day.